Well. Let me get a look at the menagerie. You must be Amethyst. You must be Garnet. And Pink Diamonds, Pearl. Well, she took you with her. Isn't that just swell?
But it can't be.
But it can be. And it is. I've got a new style and a few new toys that are going to put an end to your happily ever after once and for all.
Whoa. This has got to be a misunderstanding. In case you haven't heard, I've established peace across
the galaxy. Yeah, I've heard. I've had your little message to the universe on loop. I just love that part where Pink Diamond spends the rest of her days on this nowhere planet with a bunch of nobodies. That's right, I heard the story over and over again. Gee, it's swell to finally meet her other friends. That's right, I heard the story, don't really like how it ends. Gee, it's swell to finally meet her other friends. What did she say about me? What did she say? What did you do without me? What did you do? Did you play games without me? What did you play? Did you think all this time that I wouldn't find out about you? Oh, that's right, I heard the story over and over again. Gee, it's swell to finally meet her other friends. I came from the garden alone. She told me that I was her own. She walked with me, talked with me, made me feel I was at home. But thousands of years they go by, just happy to stay and play nice. Allegiance to her I had sworn, but this diamond had turned to a rose full of thorns. Who am I? Who am I? What do you even say?